Hi everyone, it's Nixie, and we're going into Dead by Daylight. I think I'm gonna play as the male version this time. Bear mark. There's a girl from that one. Ooh, that one, or that one. I chose that. Next time I'll go in with that. But I'm gonna go in with this. Yeah, I'm a stay mechanic. Escape one trial. Ooh. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be a scout. Guess what? This is video 300 of Dead by Daylight. That's right. You guys are going to be seeing this on a Monday, and this is video number 300. Well, it might be Sunday you see this if I change things around. Because I did finish Inscription, sort of. So I might do that on a Monday instead. I don't know. You'll either see this video on a Sunday or a Monday. Oh no. Oh, we got the girls out. Time to run. Hopefully they didn't actually see me go in the locker. You ass. You saw me run in the locker. Nurse! Goodbye, nurse!
Ah!
Gotta go the other way. they're all over. I'll open it. Another 15 minutes.
Fear not, friends, for I have arrived.
I haven't played a stable one out. Need to be a healer. Get the rest later. Alright, so this 300th video is gonna be a little short because My mom wants to go get ice cream. And as much as I need to watch what I eat and stuff, my fat ass ain't gonna say no to free ice cream. I should, but I might either get a small or...
Okay, here we go.
Frozen yogurt, there we go. Set a trap down too. I didn't think he was gonna set it there. Oh, wrong way. Getting to that song. No. Mouse. Fuck. Not again. I knew there was a bear trap there, that's why I didn't go for it. Get me down. No. Damn it, I want to heal you. No, go. Come on, leave me alone.
Ah!
on that. I gotta heal myself. Yeah, I kinda hopped into him. That's all that matters. I got my achievement. Now some of these I can't do. Well, let's go ahead and do this one, right? Hit a survivor with my weapon 5 times.
Where am I?
You're in hell, my friend. In the meantime, I don't want to be in the proper mood. Well, let's do the special naughty.
Everyone's been laughing at you, naughty.
Won't be laughing forever. Different masks, different costumes, and they two can walk together. Same with the weapons. I'll have to go back. Bundles, kills, survivors. Back later. Oh, I have to beat it. Ah, here we go. I'll change it to this. Sacrifice one survivor during the end game collapse, meaning when the door is open, I have to sacrifice someone. Kill all survivors in one trial, one time by any means. Yeah, and since this is 2v8, well, I'm wondering if that'll work. Either way. Shush. Tome 12. Hook 4 survivors, which I wonder if that'll count if it's Cage versus Hook. I have to be the blight for some of this. I hate the blight. I want to see how to get this. You can get it at the rift, apparently. Ooh. Definitely something the trickster would use. Like, they would have that, totally. Lion mane. Look at that. That is beautiful. That is... That definitely reminds me of the door knockers from Beauty and the Beast. I know they weren't lions, but they were still really cool. And look at this. Look at this. A gargoyle. That is awesome. So much, I'm not gonna be able to. It's far, far down. That reminds me of Ravenclaw. Baba Yaga House from Tomb Raider. But I do know the tale of Baba Yaga. How she was a witch and she had a house and it walked on rooster legs. You could let me. Alright. Hopefully by the time I come back I'm in a game, but otherwise I'm gonna have to end this. Oh, thank goodness, because I was gonna say, if I wasn't in a match of 5 minutes, then, oh shoot, we still have to find one more survivor. Finished almost a whole bottle of water today, and that's good because I really haven't been drinking much water lately. But this is 700 milliliters, aka 23.7 flow ounces. Part of how I like my drinks is either in a can so I can put a straw through it, a cup with a straw, like something with a straw, or like the sports bottles, like how the Gatorade has the sport bottle top where you can suck on it, basically the sippy bottle process. That's how I like my drinks, unless it's alcohol, then you can just give me that in a glass and I'll drink it straight up.
Time to do what you do best, Naughty!
Ah! My hillbilly brother-in-law. I do want to set up random ones. The reason why I like setting up random ones is just because people won't really expect them. Ah, beautiful. Ah! like AFK? Yeah, they totally AFK'd. That's it. I don't care if y'all get out or not. I just wanna get some of you trapped. Do your damn job. I'm doing all damn work. I'm fine.
Ah!
that wasn't even that fun. Like, I got my challenge, but still. Like, the dude let them go. They all had to be friends or something.
Evan enjoys creating something from nothing. He's not an artist, but he enjoys sketching, and he hides his sketches from his father. His father forbids sketching. Sketching is for weaklings, vagabonds, gypsies. He wants Evan to do worthy things. He drags Evan to his most profitable mine. He teaches him how to manage maggots. He's hands-on, very hands-on, abusive, violent, brutal. The key is to break them, break their will, break their spirit. Once broken, a human is a tool that can be wielded to do anything. Broken. It's what he did to his mother. It's what he's doing to him. But Evan still sketches. Sketching is defiance.
Yeah, basically from what I know about Evan, aka the Trapper, he does not like the entity, he disobeys the entity.
Where have you ended up this time?
But that's also why he has mangled hooks and stuff, because the entity punishes him. Catch y'all on the flip side, okay? Make sure to like and subscribe the video. Maybe even leave a few comments, okay? And yay to video number 300. The round sucked, but I got what I wanted. So, I can't fully complain.
Boo!
Neither can Naughty. So, I love you guys. I'm going to get some ice cream or froyo, and I will talk to y'all later. Love ya. Bye.